Now let's look at multiplication. I bet you can't guess how we define multiplication. You're right. We define it as counting. Multiplication is counting a number of times. As an introduction to multiplication, we start out by whisper counting. Can you whisper? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Except what we're going to do is when we get to the very end of the bar, we're going to say that one loud. Can you whisper count with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Can you do that even softer and faster? 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 12. Can you say that even softer so we can't even hear the whispered ones, and faster? 3, 6, 9, 12. See how the child is set up for learning their skip counting? That's skip counting by threes. You know, I have this dog. His name is Rover, and he and I, we play in the clover. We count clover leaves one by one. Then we count them by threes. It's a lot more fun. He goes, woof, woof, 3, woof, woof, 6, woof, woof, 9. Rover counts just fine. Now, we do have a tape that has those songs on them and some coloring books that have the words to the songs. But eventually, what the children can do is they listen to the songs, or they're just doing things like that with you, and they can build towers, and we'll go through that in a minute. And they'll be going, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 20.